There's a lot of speculation about the origins of coronavirus, and one WVU Extension veterinarian is dispelling one of those stories, one of those theories, specifically that it came from or that you can contract it from cattle. Darren Matlick says that so far there is zero proof that you can contract it from cows. As far as scientists are concerned, it originated in bats. Cattle can contract a different strain of the coronavirus for which there is a vaccine, but Matlick warns that it's not safe for humans.
People should not take the bovine coronavirus vaccine because it is unsafe. There's also a coronavirus vaccine in dogs that you do not want to take because they're not safe for humans. So that is something that I've seen floating around people talking about, but absolutely that's not going to provide you protection and it could be harmful to you.
And although officials say that you cannot contract this virus from cattle, Matlick still encourages people to wash their hands, use disinfectants, and practice proper sanitation to be safe after dealing with cattle and other farm animals.